good job clearing out the marina. I got a challenge for you, if you're up for it. There's this giant albino fish that swims around the marina. Locals call him Ragnar the Terrible. People have been trying to catch old Ragnar for ages, but he's damn stubborn. He likes to hang out by that little island over yonder. It'd be good for morale if someone finally caught him. I think you might have what it takes. Seeds, though. That'll be the key to sustainability after things grow shit. Can't grow nothing, though.
Let's you and me have a powwow. Can you believe what they're doing? Bliss is spewing everywhere. It's toxic shit that those Eden's gay bros are shipping everywhere, man. That stuff gets in the river and it's a toxicity tonic. See those bickering containers? They're full of Bliss and the Peggies are shipping them somewhere important. We need to find where and destroy them. My life coach says to break problems into bite-sized pieces. So step one, I know about a Peggy laptop that'll help us track down these containers. Once we find them, we blast them. Whoop!
Gary Gunn, better know how to use it.
You're right about that.
Being a prepper isn't always political. Sometimes it's just good to know you can survive without other people's help. Gotta block it out. I hate being out with Miss for so long. I feel it changing.
Don't you understand what we're trying to build? Or do you just not care? I watch you run this way and that, inflicting violence on those who wish no harm upon you. They're at peace here. They want to be here. I know you have your doubts.
become something I thought I could never be. Happy. And in the end, Rook, isn't that the only thing that really matters? Happiness.
Don't trust the Bliss. You need to get the Marshal. Now's the time. Don't let the Marshal get through those gates. Get the Marshal now. Rook, you need to save him.
Leave him alone! Leave him alone!
You're doing great.
Tracy, get that syringe over here!
Oh, calm down.
Right,
look at me. Look at me.
Relax. No, God! No!
Okay. It's just to take the air, John.
No drugs. Put your guns down.
You just can't come out of the Bliss clean.
I can. Sheriff.
All right.
Please.
All right.
I'm not scrambled. All right. Stay away from me.
All right. Just lay down. Stand down.
You shouldn't have brought him here.
Tracy.
Fuck you, Tracy. I said this was a bad idea. I said it from the very beginning. You don't know her. How she digs inside your head. Don't trust him.
I'll go talk to him.
Gotta stay sharp.
It's hard to make it here if you don't know how to take care of yourself.
Get ready to fight! I'm over there!
Got two eyes. I'm good.
Hope there's something we can use. Now's the time to strike, while Jacob's out in the open. Making a move.
I see it! I see it!
Might have a fight coming.
Changing position! Shits in my head from 1,000 miles up.
Buddy. the train. The one that can get us out of this. To kill. To sacrifice.
Gonna take more than a little love to bring this place back up to space.
Glad we. You sure as hell know how to handle yourself. Thanks for busting me out. Name's Jess. If you're out here picking fights with the cult, then I'm guessing you already know my Uncle Dutch. Look, I don't got a lot of time to waste. I'm gonna get right to the point. I was on the trail of one of Jacob's zealots. Goes by the name The Cook. Yeah, don't sound so scary. But believe me, he's one twisted fuck. Almost tracked him down. But a Peggy patrol got the drop on me. I need your help. We can't let this trail go cold. This guy's butchered a lot of innocent folk around here. Can't let him get away with it any longer. Gotta move. Wasted too much time already. Follow me. This way.
First thing we need to do is tear down those cages so we can't ever be used again.
See that? That's his calling card. Innocent people burned alive. Goddamn cults grabbing everyone. They'll take you from your home, the bar, even church. Don't matter where you are. Then they slot you into one of two categories. Weak or strong. See, Jacob's building an army. And anyone who can't or won't fight for it winds up dead. Culling the herd, he calls it. Wholesale slaughter innocent people. Nobody believed it was happening because nobody wanted to believe.
Now's the time to strike while Jacob's out in the open.
The one we're after. The Cook. He's one of Jacob's favorites. The one who leads his purging. The Cook's bought into all of Jacob's bullshit. This motherfucker's gonna get what he deserves.
You get a chance to run, take it.
they won't try that again. Hey, the hostages! Bust him out of the cage! Keep it together. You'll be okay.
They're dead unless we can figure a way out of it.
They're gonna kill us all. Please help us. I'm begging you.
They're just making people dis- You can't just leave us here.
They won't spare a single one of us. Please help. They're gonna kill us.
Please do something. We're in big trouble here.
My light flashed from my eyes there.
There's more of us. The cook. He took them up the mountain. Oh, God.
The cook. He took others.
Okay.
Took him up the mountain. You want to know why they call him the cook? A couple years back, Jacob sent one of his guys out to round up this family. Parents and kids. First thing he did was starve. Gave him nothing. Not even a drop of water. After 3 days, they got so thirsty they had to drink their own piss. But the kids didn't want to do it. So the parents forced it down their throats. Kids puked it right back up. Cook didn't like that. So he went and strung the parents up on posts under the hot sun. Hold up. I think I heard something.
I actually made it.
That was a little too close, if you ask me. What a bunch of assholes.
Sir, I got a quick question.
Too close for comfort. Too close. Please don't leave. Our Father, which art in heaven, hallowed be thy name.
It doesn't matter Eli's gone. We have to keep fighting. We can't give up.
here.
Hey, fella, over here.
I know he's gone, but I still feel Eli with us. I won't let him down. On posts and decided to give the kids a little water. And then he asked if they were hungry. The kids were starving, so they said yes. Started begging for food. Cook asked if they want pork. Kids said yes. So he went out to the parents and took their shoes off and started to play. This little piggy went to market. And the blood poured like a damn faucet. Cook had a big old grin on his face as he offered each little piece to the kids. Jacob's gonna pay for all that he's done to us.
Thank you.
feel numb. Dutch was right. Cook's dead and I don't feel anything. All I ever wanted was to find this guy. And now I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Dutch has been right about a lot of shit lately. Colt, Eli, maybe he's right about you too. You need someone to watch your back? Call me. And, thanks for everything you've done.